Are you going to vote for this president?
We'll have to wait and see. I don't know who the nominee is going to be on the Republican side. Look, I'm a Democrat.
Right.
And I think, and I tend to lean toward voting for the president. But, I think this is going to be a long campaign. We're going to learn a lot during this campaign. And ultimately, I think, as in every election, it's going to be a choice between, between two people and two parties that you're not 100% behind either one. You just have to pick sort of the best of a mediocre, set of choices.